twisted round. He grabs a pile of letters from a small suitcase, disappears into an office, it's another working day. A bit of reading on the subway home. A distant radio whistling tunes that nobody knows. At home, a house awaits him. He unlocks the door, thinking once there was a sea here, but there never was a door.